I was killed by crippling depression.
Crippling depression is even more dangerous when armed with an AK.
Yeah.